If you're not quite there, you're gonna start holding up above your head, jump, and practice grabbing the rope with your feet. Because see here, this is how I can climb the rope without needing my hands the whole time. So that's a good, even if you just do that like 6 times, jump, wrap your foot, grab it. And Kyle and I can show you how to work on that. You can already do that pretty easy. If you want to climb using your foot, that's totally good too. One time, all the way up and all the way down. Don't slide, you'll get gnarly rope burn. So, you really have to walk